Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a pure CSS 8-bit Pokeball image from scratch using only CSS box shadow. Ready? Let's check it out. Let's start with the HTML. First, I'm going to create a wrapper div. Then inside, create another div that we will use as a model for each pixel. And next, on to the CSS. Before we begin, let's look at the size of the image that we'll be using as example. The Pokeball has 12 pixels in width and height, so we are going to use that to define our wrapper size. I'm going to define the size of each pixel with 1 rem. I use relative em units since it's easier to resize the image later. The image is a 12 pixel square, so that's 12 rem for both sides. Also, I will center the div by using 50% top left, minus 50% translate, and position absolute. Next, our pixel. Let's set the width and height to 1 rem. And now here comes the fun part. We are going to use box shadow property to draw each pixel. It's easier to work on this row by row. So on the first row of the image, we have the first 4 pixels are white, and the next 4 are gray, and the last 4 are white. Let's put that to our box shadow. The first pixel start with 0 rem for both. Set the blur radius to 0, and here's the trick. I'm going to set the spread with minus 0.05 rem. This will trim out the pixel border with a small amount and create a grid effect. And then copy over for the rest and increase the first parameter for each pixel in the row. Then apply the correct color. And here we got the first row. When working on things like this, I suggest you should use a live browser reload tools so you don't have to switch between the code and the browser so often. What I currently use is a live server VS Code extension. Check out my setup tutorial in the link below if you are interested. And now we'll do the same for the rest. This will take a while, so I'm going to time-lapse the video. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you love it, please feel free to like or subscribe to support our channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!